Welcome back to Skyfactory. I said I was going to do some stuff off camera, and I pretty much didn't. I built this box, put the cookie sapling in, cobalt sapling, and that was it. I was supposed to do a lot more work, and I didn't do any of it. Because, I'm lazy? I'll say it's because I'm lazy. I don't know if there's another reason for it. I had other shit going on, I'm sure. I'm just going to say it's because I'm lazy, because that's an easier answer. I gotta go to the Nether, get some fucking Ardite, and then I can make this Ardite sapling, and I can be done with that thing for getting the saplings. Which one? There it is. I knew as soon as I started building this shit there was gonna be things up here I had to fight. Damn it. Well. Building a tower and trying not to get knocked off by a wither. Or a ghast. Because the ghast is what's really concerning. Oh, fuck. I didn't fix my pickaxe. Now I actually can't mine anything except for that Ardite. And I better fucking get the Ardite on the first shot, because if I don't, I'm screwed. Now, where's this Ardite? There it is. Alright. This is, like, the most stressful thing that I've done for this. This specific series, getting this Ardite is the most stressful thing I've had to deal with. And vein mine? Come on. Got one? Okay, I was about to say, motherfucker! That one might have been enough, but it might not have been. Shit! So many of you assholes! Just leave me alone. Originally, I didn't like the idea of the cakes that take you to other dimensions. Because those cakes take you to other dimensions, the Nether, the End, whatever. It seems like it kind of gets annoying. But I like the idea of it because nothing can come back through the portal. I don't have to worry about shit coming back through. It finished melting? Let's get the last sapling. Turn into a ghost tree. Come on. Done. All the trees. With this last sapling, I don't have to worry about this stuff anymore. I just have all the manulin I need. That's real important. But I also need to make a new box. And I guess that means I need to make a new place to put all these chests too. Probably need to do that off camera. Huh. Maybe I ought to actually do that. Do something off camera. Because all this stuff is definitely going to be in the way. Make something like over there. Make a nice little room that's just for these trees. And pull all of the stuff out of them that I don't want. Throw it in the trash. Pull all the stuff I do want out of them. And put it into a... I don't know. Maybe I should put it into the system for my remote. I'm sure I can hook up more than one thing to that system. Well, with the trees out of the way, the next thing that I need to do, you may have already seen I was looking at the menu for them earlier, I need to get all these animal seeds. And they got four, I got four out of 28. And I don't think I can get absolutely all of them by just easily planting stuff. I don't think so. But I think I can get some of the basic ones out of the way. Let's see. Sheep seeds. Oh, shit. I don't have any of that stuff in the storage. I swear I had feathers in there. Now I've got to rethink my whole plan. I thought I was just going to be able to make a bunch of stuff real quick. Well, that ain't going to happen now. Start off real easy with a rabbit seed. I just needed some lettuce and lettuce seeds. And that didn't take long. I grew some lettuce. That's easy. I think I ought to build a new pen over here somewhere for predators, because all these things are prey. None of these will try to kill you. That's something I didn't think about before now. I'm going to have to build a whole new area just for predators. Oh, shit. Villager seeds, also real easy. In fact, I could go ahead and make three of these. Penguins require ice and clownfish. I cannot do that. Also, they require polar bear seeds. I didn't make any of those. Not yet. Horse seeds I didn't make yet. I need an apple. I got a ton of those. I need some leather, which I don't have a ton of, but I got a bunch of things that produce leather. Mushroom. Can I make... No, I can't make that right now. Wait a minute. I got to make cow seeds first anyway. Then I can make mushroom. Where's the horse? There's the horse. I'm getting off track. Make horse seeds. I'm pretty sure my feathers disappeared at some point. Because I don't have any anymore. But I got a ton of fucking chickens. And I think that I'm okay with killing a few of them for feathers. Especially because, well, I need feathers to grow more stuff. This whole endeavor is about getting parrots. I need a parrot. Parrot seeds! Exactly what I needed. I know you're going to fly around and not stay in one place, but I don't mind that because you're exotic and interesting. He just sold me a bunch of these. I probably should have just fucking bought them, shouldn't I? Looks like he sells a lot of these. Wonder if I have to make them or if I can buy them from him. Mushroom seeds. I don't know that I want to plant a mushroom. I think I might just keep that one in the inventory. I don't think I want to deal with it. All I have to do is possess the seed, I guess, because it's gotten rid of the mushroom one, and I hadn't done shit with that one. I need to craft a few more. I don't know if I'm going to get through all of them, though. Blue slime seeds. That was really easy. Pink slime seeds. Really easy. Shulker seeds. Also really easy. I'm going through these really hard ones. Yeti seeds won't let me make. I guess those are something I can find, but not something I can make. Helmet crabs I can't do. Minotaur I can't do. Death tome. Evoker I can do. That one's easy. Ranged rogue android. I don't have the extra bow. Yeah, I don't have the extra bow or the cactus seeds. Melee rogue android. I don't have that either. I need the cactus seeds for that one, too. Let me try the next one, then. Where did that one go? Basals. That one needs pepper seeds? I have pepper seeds. So I guess I'll make it. No idea what the hell that is, but it's there now. That one's real easy. I'm getting through some of these pretty damn quick. Niter. I don't think I have niter. Oh, I do. Well, it was the only one I had. I used it up. That was blitz. Now I need blizz. Snowballs. I don't have snowballs. I'm sure that there's a snow lost... Oh, there's snow on top of the domes in the lost cities. That would be a pretty good idea to go for. Skeleton seeds... Maybe start with the bad guys here. Enderman seed. Whoa, that's a lot of stuff. I don't have endstone. They do make it hard to get enderman, don't they? They make it real tough. I think I have lava wood. Oh, no, I don't. Well, thought I had it. Did not. Need magma cube. That one I don't have the ability to do. Slime seeds. That one I think... Oh, I don't have the... Mycelium seed. Oh, I think I can buy that one, but I do not have it. Creeper. Creeper I can make. Got creeper done. What's after creeper? I already made the skeleton. The zombie one. Oh, I don't have any potatoes. I don't have any potatoes? That's bull. Zombie seed. Potato. I already have skeleton. Spider seed. I can do that one. Witch seed. I can do that one. I'm getting a lot of these out of the way. Carmonite ghastling. I don't have a fire charge or mycelium seeds, so that ain't happening. Wither skeleton seeds. I can do that one. Easy. Skeleton. Oh, yeah, I can't do that one anymore because I made that. Gotta find the skeleton one again. Apple. I need to just store some apples because I'm sure that I'm going to have to use some of them to craft later. Skeleton horse seed. All right. I think I got most of the bad guy ones done. So what's left? Wolf, mini ghast, penguin, sheep, llama, squid. Magma Cube, Blaze, Enderman, Ocelot, Polar Bear. Polar Bear? Oh, yeah. Polar Bear, I needed fish as well. These are almost done, and I'll have the leather for it, but the leather ain't really the biggest deal here. Oh, no, that makes something else. Okay, well, I could take zombie flesh and manufacture it into leather. I just thought I could manufacture it into leather, then I'd be able to dry it into leather. It's not how that works. Yeah, there we go. Four of those turns into one leather. I was going to let all those turn into it because I could really use it. It's like eight. I get eight out of it. That's something. This journey of doing these seeds is... Damn it. Keep typing that shit. This journey of doing the seeds is going to take me a lot longer than I thought it would. I thought I could get some of this stuff out of the way. Let's try squid. Squid lily. Squid lily. I cannot do that. I need a water bottle and a lily pad. Lily pad? I can't make... Damn it. Vines. I can dehydrate a jungle sap. And I can make the squid one. That's just going to take a minute. Change of plan on that penguin. I can do that for half of my raw corn, which I've decided to no longer grow anyway. So there go the penguin seeds. Did that take it off the list because I bought it? Yeah, I had it in my inventory, so I don't see it on here anymore. Guess I should just go ahead and buy the other stuff from him if it's not going to cost me all that much. Ocelot also cost me corn for some damn reason. Doesn't really make sense for that one to cost me corn, but you know what? I'm not going to complain about it. Just going to be confused. Llama seeds cost 16. You got sheep in here too? Somewhere. Sheep, that also costs 16 corn. You do make this easy on me, don't you? That means that I'm down to probably only a few that he might be able to sell me at all. And some of these that are fucking hard. Guardian Lily is going to be a real difficult one, I'm guessing. The Enderman one already looked hard. More corn for a wolf seed. Dude, you're kind of freaking me out with that. That doesn't make any damn sense to me. And the polar bear one, 16 more corn. Well, I'm not going to get this one done today, but I did whittle it down to only 7 from... Well, I had 24 left, and I whittled it down to only 7 left. So I think that's good enough. Finally getting into some real computering stuff, or something like that. The metallurgic infuser is something I've been waiting on using for a long while now. I need it for something. Shit, I just had it too. I needed a crusher. Where'd it go? Crusher. Basic crushing factory. No, there's the crusher. Okay. I needed this. And I can make this. I just need all the redstone and stuff back in here, which I just took out. Because I wanted to use it for that. Fuck. Okay, well, that's going to take just a minute. I got to gather the materials, but I do have them. Steel casing. Done. Crusher. Done except for the lava buckets. Crusher. The crusher is going to get me the yellow mulch, which... I get from biofuel. Biofuel just means I need to crush some kind of food. Can I do it with this food? Nope. I just put a bunch of potatoes in here though. So potatoes, I just saw work. Actually, I looked at baked potatoes. But potatoes seem to work. I just need the biofuel to make yellow mulch, and then I can make those trees grow a lot faster, I think. Biofuel in, yellow mulch. That gives me the achievement, don't eat the yellow mulch. The next achievement on that list, which was Age of Farming, is sweet amber. Amber mulch. Amber mulch. How the hell do I make that now? Is that like a huge step beyond or just a little bit. Substrate. Substrate requires me to have a pressurized reaction chamber and use biofuel to make it. I can do this. But I've already been playing so fucking long. I'm just done. There's a lot of this. I need to finish making more biofuel. And you know what? I'm going to make more biofuel. But I'm also going to take all these damn trees. I'm going to take all my potted plants. And I'm going to build a new place for them over here somewhere. Probably be over here somewhere. Because what I could do is build it up there on top of the furnace thing. And then have all of the stuff piped down into like two pipes. One of them comes down into a trash can, and one of them comes down into my network system. Probably ought to move my network system, actually. I mean, it's sitting here where it could get electricity, but it doesn't actually need it. So I don't really have to care, do I? Doesn't need electricity. Amber, ooh, that was not what I meant. But, yeah, I guess I need to move all this stuff around. I'll do that before next week. I definitely will do it before next week. I'll hop on here. I got other stuff that I should be playing. But, you know what? I can play this. Does not matter that much. I hope you enjoyed this episode, though. I hope you come back for the next episode, where hopefully all this kind of stuff looks a bit different. And I've got these systems a little more organized. And I should be able to sit here and go through all of these mulches, right? Ruby mulch needs fertilizer, and that needs a sewage composter, and that needs plastic. So no, I'm not going to go through all of them. I'll get through one of them. But I'll try something else anyway. I'll see y'all later. Bye.